The Bilingual Language Profile, or BLP, is a self-report questionnaire designed to assess several aspects of language dominance. Test takers answer questions about their language history, use, proficiency, and attitudes in their two languages. The measures elicit a profile of speakers' relative language dominance. The instrument can be used in academic and non-academic settings to gather information about the language profiles of bilingual populations. The BLP is easy to use, takes less than 10 minutes to complete, and can be administered by a non-specialist. The questionnaire is freely available to the public on our website under a non-commercial Attribution Creative Commons license. The BLP exists in a variety of language pairs. The paper and pencil version can be downloaded as PDFs and scored by hand using the instruction provided. An online, self-scoring version of the form is offered through Google Forms. Instructions are provided on how to set up a copy of the questionnaire within your own Google account. You can then send the questionnaire to your participants. They can fill it out online, and the results are automatically scored in your private Google spreadsheet. The BLP is currently being used by researchers at the University of Texas at Austin. If you use the questionnaire, please give us your feedback.